I think one of the most important things is that you enjoy what you do, because then you're going to be motivated to do it every day. So it's really important to enjoy engineering.
The Dream Hall is really a place where we can put our knowledge into practice. You can design a rocket or a car or a boat. And then there's also Project Mars, and we are the only team that's not developing a vehicle, but an exoskeleton. So Project Mars, we really believe that our technology can improve the quality of life of people with a spinal cord injury.
People, they do have problems, and engineers like us, like Project Mars in Delft, who can help them.
Everywhere, someone is working, they're thinking, they're having meetings. Everybody thinks we are supervised by professors or companies, and we're not. We do our own management, our own production, our own design process, so we're not for sale. We are working towards the Cybathon, which is a big competition on the 2nd and 3rd of May. And it's, you can call it like the Bionic Games, because it's held every 4 years. And it's where people with a disability are being counteracted with the technical innovation. So our pilot is the person who walks in exoskeleton. And this year that is Sian. And she has a complete spinal cord injury, which means she cannot walk anymore. And she's like really a sportswoman. And it's really necessary because you have to be really physically strong. Every time you have to stand up, but you also have to sit back. And thereby she is mentally very strong.
She pushes us and we push her to create the best exoskeleton, which is great. It's the collaboration between all these people is amazing.
And I think that's also sort of the core of our project, that we really are a large multidisciplinary team with people from 12 different bachelors. I think then when you see it, that it's all coming together in the exoskeleton, it's really cool.
Every year a new team starts, so we get a transfer of information, and then at September we start as a new team.
They had a plan to create an exoskeleton for us to perfect.
And there's the backpack where all the electronics are that are controlling the exoskeleton.
Then there was light. This is the power distribution board connected to the left ankle, left knee, left hip. We'll create a new design using Altium so that this board gets to be a lot smaller. It's a great step forward.
The motor controller we designed ourselves. So the main issue we had with our current design was that it was not EMI robust enough. Power and data were crossing each other also on the board, and this is what we separated. So we split the board into here all the power and here's all the data. This PCB drives the joints by using the position that it receives from the encoders within the joints.
We've got 8 joints, but what we added now and what makes us different is what we have an extra direction in the hip, which enables us to move sideways.
And then there are the shoes, which also contain special made soles and pressure soles.
Pressure soles will make sure that the Sian is balancing in the right way. And she doesn't know how much pressure she's putting where.
You don't really like put it into practice, your knowledge, and then you come here and you're like, oh damn, it's much harder than I thought it was during the lectures. You put your study on hold for a whole year.
I never learned to design a printed circuit board during my bachelor's, and now I'm actually making it and learning a lot from it.
I've never really worked together with other mechanical engineers, and I've never really considered the mechanical part of an electrical system. And that's also very important.
You're this 1 year, it's one chance to achieve it. And that's why we have to put the most of it in it and work really hard. It's more like my second home, the Dream Hall, because we're like here every day from 9 to 5 and most of the time even longer. And managing a team is like a great adventure, because I'm 24 and now managing a team of 25 students, and so it's a big chance to be part of it, really. I think what I would tell other students is that we have the opportunity to be part of university and study here. And I think we're pretty lucky that we can do that. So get the most out of it, because it's such a special time and you'll have advantages of it for the rest of your life.
Okay, hij is gefaald.
Ik
ga het opnieuw proberen.
Reset.
Medium walk. 3, 2, 1.
It's cool to think about a possible solution and then work it out and then see that it actually works.
You see in exoskeletons and walks a few steps, it's like, wow, this is like really cool what technology can do for us.
Those people we're helping can never use their legs again, and if we can help them with regaining joy and mobility in their life, that would be great. That's one of the coolest things for me.
Thank you for watching Altium Stories. If you enjoyed what you've seen, please give us a like and share the video, and don't forget to subscribe. We'd love to hear what you think, so please leave a comment in the section below.